Hello, I'm Julie Scott at Facial Aesthetics. I'm an independent nurse prescriber and aesthetics nurse. I just wanted to do a quick video just to talk you through why consultation is so important in my clinic. Every patient that's booked in, that's a new patient, comes along and has a consultation in the first instance. It's so important that I have that time initially with a new client. The reason for that is that I like you to come and I like to find out what your concerns are, what's bothering you. Everybody's unique. What concerns do you have? What would you like us to perhaps be able to improve? That's really important to find out that from the very, very first appointment that we meet. I also need to find out how fit you are, what your medical conditions are, if you have any past medical relevant history that could interact or be a contraindication to us doing any potential treatments. It's really important to find out if you're taking any tablets, your drug history, because again, this can have an impact on safety and efficacy of treatment. So it's really important that we obtain that type of information at that appointment. I also, at consultation, like to do a Visia skin analysis, which allows me to look at your skin in more detail. Skin integrity is really key to doing a lot of treatments that we do, so that's also very important. It's also very interesting for you to see your skin up close and personal, really. So I think, in a nutshell, consultation for me is important for you to meet me, to make sure you feel comfortable in your surroundings and with myself, and also for me to meet you and to obviously obtain all of this information that I've just mentioned. I like then for patients to go away with some written literature underpinning everything that we've just discussed, directing you to my website as well to help you and to reflect on everything we've discussed. If you're new coming in to potentially treatments, it's very daunting and you shouldn't rush the process. So that reflection period is really important for those clients especially. We're in no hurry here at Facial Aesthetics. I want you to be really happy and comfortable with any decision you make and how you move forward. So the consultation appointment really fits in well with that. So that's it. Thank you so much for listening.